And finally this morning, runners dressed up as their favorite superhero, and it was all for a good cause. It's the 13th annual Charity Team's Superhero 17 Run. It takes place in the final 17 miles of the Boston Marathon course. It's organized by the Charities Team organization that helps runners reach their fundraiser goals.